to be me 24/7, and I ain't never gonna stop. Welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, then hi, welcome. My name is Doe Darling, or if you've been watching me for a while now, then thanks for sticking around. So in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Queen, The Miracle. Now, I've never heard this song, never watched it, never listened to it. I don't know what to expect, but I have seen a couple of photos, and they seem to have little mini me's, so that really intrigued me. So I'm really excited to watch this video. Now, The Miracle, it's giving me the miracle of creation, the miracle of birth, life, I don't know. But let's get into the reaction. Okay, are we ready? Headphones on, and let's press play. Wow. Creations great and small, the golden gate and the tides were hurled. That's a miracle. Look at that little kid. It has the full. Look at the mini DK. Oh my gosh, this is so perfect. Look at them. Oh, they're so cute. They look better than me when I cosplay as Freddy. How many different Freddy looks is there? Oh my gosh, look at little Roger! Oh, these kids are fantastic! They've got the moves perfect!
If every leaf on every tree could tell a story, that would be.
That looks so good.
If every child on every street had clothes to wear and food to eat, that's a miracle.
I want all these outfits. Are the Freddy's the same person or different kids? Look at the little job. These kids are so talented! What the heck? It's a miracle! It's a miracle!
It's a miracle!
Just. I see that Roger even with his dream. Wait! It's the real Freddy! The guitar really cuts through. America, on earth and to the little Deke has got the exact like movement. Today. Oh gosh, okay. This is so cool!
Yeah.
basically... This is the best thing I've ever seen, what the heck? Why do I want to cry? What the heck? I can't cry. I have too much makeup on to cry. Oh, it's so cute. Oh gosh. That was the cutest thing I've ever seen. That was so good. Oh, okay, don't cry. It's just a video. Don't cry. Oh my gosh, sorry if I was shouting. I think I can't hear with these headphones on. I think I might have been shouting the whole time. What the heck? That was so cute. I feel like I didn't really listen to the music. I'm gonna watch it and listen to it again and come back, because that was just so good. Oh my gosh, I can't stop smiling. That was the cutest thing I've ever seen. Wow. That video made me feel so happy. That was so cute. I was literally holding back because it was so cute. I couldn't help it. The children that played the mini queen, wow, they were so super talented. So can we just have a round of applause for that? I mean, they looked the part, they had all the moves, like each one of them. Did you see the little deaky? He was doing the little deaky move, and then the Roger one flipping the drumsticks. I was like, and the Freddy, like, were there multiple Freddys, or was that the same child playing all the different Freddys? Either way, they are super talented. That was very entertaining, super cute, super sweet, but just like, wow, at the same time, like, I was kind of jealous of the costumes. I was like, I need that Freddy costume. I want that Freddy costume. I could take a lesson or two from them on how to, you know, cosplay as Freddy, because they had all the moves. Like, it was amazing. It was so good. Now, I want to ask, how did those children get the parts? Like, did they just, like, audition? Was it a competition? Did they win? Like, I don't know what happened. Like, how did that come about? I'm guessing they auditioned somehow and got picked for the roles. I don't know. And now I'm thinking about it, those children must be, like, obviously adults, like, a lot older now. Have any of them, like, been in the press or anything to talk about this experience they had? I would kind of like to read it from their point of view, what they thought, like meeting Queen, becoming Queen, performing in the music video. I mean, that must have been amazing. They must have felt like rock stars. They were rock stars. Like, it was great. And then when the actual Queen came out, and they were all dressed in the same things and then went with their little mini me's, I was just like... And then the ending, what was the end lyrics? Because that's when I was gonna cry. Like, what was it? That time will come, one day you'll see, when we can all be friends. That time will come, one day you'll see. I'm going to cry. This is the sweetest thing, like the nicest message. And the little, like, so I'm just reading through the lyrics now, and I think I was kind of right when I said about the miracle of creation. I'm reading through the lyrics and talking about different types of miracle, and, you know, like, every leaf on every tree could tell a story that would be a miracle, and talking about peace and not war and everyone being friends, like, it's a great song. And I think it's really great to have the children on this video. It really went with the song and thinking about Earth and the next generation and you know, it just really went together. And it was just a great message. Now, I know I spoke about the music video a lot, but it kind of like blew my mind. Is it my favourite Queen music video? I think it might be. You know, obviously, there's I Want to Break Free. That's like kind of really up there. I love it. But I think this one, I don't know if it beats it. Like, I really, really liked it. I thought it was a great video. One of the best. What do you think is the best Queen video? Now, the song itself, I absolutely love it too. I absolutely love it. I love the message. I love the sound of it. I really listened to it properly on the second listen, so I was just kind of blown away by the video on the first listen, but it's very catchy, and, you know, it has all the great elements of Queen to it. So I think this is one of my favourite Queen songs now. So I wonder who wrote it. Let me have a look. So The Miracle is the fifth and final single from Queen's 1989 studio album of the same name. It was composed by the entire band, though Freddie Mercury and John Deacon were the main writers. I always think they're a good team together. It was released as a single in late November 1989. What did it reach? So it says the music video features four young boys, Paul Howard as Brian May, James Curry as John Deacon, Adam Gladish as Roger Taylor, and then unknown Ross McCall as Freddie Mercury. What does it mean, and then unknown? Wait, is the little mini Freddie Mercury famous now? Throughout the video, he appears as four different incarnations of Freddie. Okay, so it was the same. He did great. I really wonder where they are now and what they are doing. That would be kind of interesting to find out. So where did it chart? UK singles 21. 21. What is wrong with people? 21. Ah, I thought it was amazing. You know, I really love this song. I am so happy that I reacted to it. The cutest. The cutest Queen video ever. Putting it out there, it's the cutest. Like, absolutely adorable. So that was my reaction to Queen, The Miracle. If you did like this video, then make sure you subscribe, turn on the bell, that way you'll get a notification when I upload another video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!